Hello, YouTube. Alright. I believe this is the final mission. Let's do this. Alright. Okay, we got everything here. Hey, AJ. Good to see you. Oh, Schnell. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh. Hey. You're a mechanical enemy and I have armor. Piercing.
Sigrun, we're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the outside. There we go. Two of them controlling
the Odin. Do any of my coworkers get hammered like that? Not that I'm aware of.
The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself. There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Okay, good to know.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
Would anyone between the devils would be rewarded by getting that hammered? Not really, because...
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system.
Alright, will do. Not really, because while we don't mind people imbibing to an excessive degree, we still need people to do their jobs and fulfill their contracts. Keep that in mind. Did MC kept having intimacy with the waifu against the desk? She's not really the waifu. That's kind of the girl, the woman, with his kids, who's going to be having his twins. Come on. Oh, hi. Yes, based. Yeah. Anyone else? Okay. How have you been? I have been myself. I have been your humble host. Nothing? All right. Where are you? Black. There we go. Anyone else? Attention, attention. Nothing. One is born as a devil or is transformed to one. Like, devils are generally born. And generally, they start as Lemures. Thankfully, that was not the case with me. Yeah, Lemure. The lowest form of devil.
Find the Hogan control center.
I did.
Stay here and try to figure out a way to reach the other parts of this ship.
Like goblin like or Minda imp like? Worse. Much worse. Basically, have you ever seen the things where in movies or like games where the hero is basically using things as literal stepping stones, or their bodies are like literally the floor, that kind of thing? That's a Lemure. Okay, where do I go? So I have to remember with battle walkers to look a little bit more vertically. Legitimately years and years and years and years, and hopefully having a devil who has a need for some form of lackey. Oh, that's where I got turned around. How do you yell when I just splattered 90% of your skull? And legitimately, if you want to improve from that, you have to find another devil to just empathy. Because I believe, what are the lowest case? I believe it's like Lemure and Imp. Scarlet did some studying on that. They would know better than I. I never really got involved with that. Due to the fact that, you know, I did not have to be one of those. Because they generally... Lemures generally happen when a mortal... makes a deal with the devil. And then they don't fulfill their end of the bargain. And then, the devil exercises their contractual right. Oh, that's where I came in. Nope. And I believe this is, yeah, that's out of order. Oh. I wonder if there's a legend of a Lemur that grew into something bigger. Legitimately, probably. It's been so long, I legitimately would have no clue. God damn it. Is the demi-fiend known there? Does not sound familiar, but I just may not know it myself. Okay, it's locked. I'm annoyed because it feels like I should be able to jump. What am I missing? Oh, it just won't let me do it. If I had the ramshackles, I could just go through there. There we go. Okay. Wow, did I just... Okay, I'll take that. Do-do-do. There we go. Damn. Even I'm impressed by what I just did. Go. Oh, I thought I saw something. I was gonna be like, oh. Oh, is it? There we
Let's
go.
See. B-A-L-H-A-L-L-A.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
Cool, I will be there in just a second. Just topping up my armor as much as I can. Perfect. Alright. I'm a coming. Perfect. Shit, I thought I got him. Shit. And die. That works. Oh, gimme. Hi. Oh. There we go. Oh, glad I got that one. Good. Please. They were alerted. Okay. Got him. I'm coming.
William, I'm in here. William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side.
Nice car.
We can reach the other Orion control centers from up there.
Thank you, Akko. I try.
Hold on.
Oh.
He's on top of you.
It was.
William, I'm up here. Thank God you're okay.
Oh.
Listen, destroy the big fan over there and go through it.
William, there's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there.
Gotcha.
I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center.
Got him. All right, where is he? I'm just looking for the commander. I don't want to deal with wave after wave of bullshit. I got nervous for a sec. I was like, shit, was I discovered? I tried to reload and then I'm like, wait, I have shot up like. There we go. Perfect. And here we go. All the armor back. Okay.
William, now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
All right. Oh, I thought I saw a recharge point in here. Okay, I saw another one down. I just heard more smashing, so... Roll up, roll up. Everyone come to the show. Reminder, you are awesome. I am merely your humble host. Oh. Okay, I do need to get up to the second floor. Go. Oh, geez.
Must be the old main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
I was about to tell a coworker his question was bad, but then I said it was actually a good one. He asked, do you think drummers fuck on rhythm? No. Right beside each other, so I'll take that. Yo, Uber Soldatan. Nothing against the terror, Billy. I'll be blunt. I think I just got lucky with both commanders being there. Just like, nope, take them out quick. Okay. All right. I'm just glad I took out the commanders. Literally. Went the wrong way. Oh. God damn it. God damn it. Nope. Okay. We'll be okay. Get up, get up, get up, get up. There we go. As a devil, you have a personal hero of the underworld? Not so much. It's more so they just make it hard for me to work more than anything. And it's just more, I don't want to hear their monologues anymore. Yes, I know you have trained for all of your life to defeat someone like me. Congratulations. This is the fifth time I've heard this speech in the month. I don't care. Because they think every devil has a big fantasy of, you know, ruling over the world with an iron fist. Some do. A lot don't. They just want to have their little sections and be left alone. Is it true Hitler has pineapples shoved up his ass like in, like, Little Nicky shows? That I would not know. I do not deal with the punishment of contracts that are out of my purview. That was not a contract I was involved with. Okay. What is a contract I remember? One that I personally did. Or just like a legendary contract. Oh, crap. Okay, easy. Give me that. No. There's the one I was looking for. I'm used to it being on 6 from the other Wolfenstein. Wonderful, more of them. One legendary contract? I have to do that again. That's annoying. Study. I will have to think on your question. Okay. Run, 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 run. Damn it. Should I whip that? Damn it! Gotta do that again. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, do. Okay. Nope. Shit. Okay. Damn it. This is fucking brutal. Hey, Runa. Hope you're doing well. Come on. Yeah. This game can be a little bit brutal. Oop. Nope. That's on me. There we go. Now I'm gonna save that.
So it's a deal then.
Antonio, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the radio station. Where are you? Oh. Fuck. Hit easy. Oof. Get in. Nope. Fuck. Come on, health or something, please. God damn it. God, those things are brutal. Okay. Hey, Malksim. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. So I don't have to. There we go. Top that up. Thought I heard them over here. That ain't good. Okay. And the charging station is right here. Oh my god, did I accidentally... Yep. I accidentally picked up a heavy weapon. Oh, fuck. Nope. Okay. God damn it. Oh, what? God damn it. Okay. There we go. Okay, I know the big fuckers can't get in here. God damn it. Okay. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, lucky, 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 lucky. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save here because one is down. Okay, it's to the left of me up here. I literally have, okay, I had no ammo in that. Okay. God damn it, really? Okay. Ha! Suck it. Hey. Done.
Watch out.
Hey. Hello, I'm just popping up to say I'm about to go to sleep. All right. Have a nice dream. Whoa. It's watch strong. It's absolutely okay.
Wow.
Neither did I, AJ. Shit. Lizelle Mouvet. Oh. Didn't even notice him. Night, night.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look. Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Happily.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
How the hell do I get over there?
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
General Engel.
You're a two guy.
All right. All right. General, I'm going to say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terror Billy. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember. As I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terror Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety. A demon, disguised as a man.
Yeah.
But I have proven, even
but will it stop a devil is my question to you.
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
If there are demons amongst you, we will hunt them down. Just like William Joseph Blaskovich, they will die and burn until they are no longer a threat to the safety of deep.
What the hell?
You're dead!
What I saw the gun from your
shoulders! I killed you!
No, you didn't.
And your best won't do. You're my world now. These are our words.
Oh!
Don't you sit in front of your Nazi television boxes? Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
Oh, yeah, it ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we, the free people of the resistance, ask you to become one of us.
He's a liar. He's a liar. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
I'll use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms, I swear they'll grow up to be free people, then you are one of us.
Yeah. Ah.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us! They executed us! But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America! Mm-hmm. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us.
We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it.
Yes, I skipped the credits. GG indeed. All right, what's this?
All right, Blazkowicz. While the guy's off kicking ass and revolutionizing, you and I are gonna tie some loose ends by taking out any Uber commanders left on the board. Now get on the Enigma machine and the war map and do your thing. I'll be your comm support. Come on, let's pave the way for our people on the ground.
Gotcha. All right. If I want, I can do all these. But for now, I will say, Wolfenstein: The New Colossus is complete. Thank you all for being here. Goodbye, YouTube.